District. A possible code 6 vehicle has just been reported eastbound at Diamond Park. I need a unit to clear and head up that way.
You got any more details?
Vehicle is a red sports car.
Y'all had a big ram in the area.
Got that reported party on view, code 3 Chase, the driver spotted me. I'm gonna need some code 3 cover, nothing seems to be working.
Copy, Charlie 2. I've got ground units clearing up and en route.
Thank you.
code 6 may have gotten away. You want to stand by?
Got my visual. I'm back on him.
There's no way he's stopping.
He just got through the station. Code 6 lost. Now I'm not dying.
Units on the pursuit. For your information, vehicle was last seen heading northbound on State Street. Quadrant has been authorized. Additional units will be provided in detail to the perimeter. Stay tuned for updates.
Mia. Looks like Razor's keeping tabs on you. I guess he never figured he'd see you again. I like the idea that he'll be looking over his shoulder from now on. Keep laying it down out there.
Nice run. All right, here's the deal. Razor's left the borough. He's racing in Rockport. To get to him, you gotta go through the ranks of the Blacklist and clean out each area.
northeast. We have an unknown number of code 6 racers that were just reported last seen heading northbound on Chancellor Way. All units in vicinity, please respond.
Any more details on that?
Complainant hung up before we could get a description. Stand by, we're trying to call them back.
Yeah, I'll head up that way. I'm in the area. Closing fast on a vehicle that matches the description. Hold on while I confirm it's our guy. Yeah,
District. I just received a call from a radio station that's reporting a group of dangerous drivers. They were last seen eastbound on Chancellor Way. I see units in the area on my screen, non-priority calls. Please clear and head up that way.
Dispatch, you got any other details on that last call? My screen's acting up.
We don't have an accurate description at this time. We'll try to get that to you shortly.
I'll go ahead and head up.
Chased by the 5-0, take a look at your map. You'll see a bunch of icons.
Thank you.
units in the area to head up.
You got some more info on that vehicle?
Stand by for vehicle description. We got no make or model at this time.
I'll check it out. I'm 10-6.
Closer.
code 3 Chase, the driver spotted me. Suspect heading north on Highway 99. Some code 3 cover, nothing seems to be working.
Roger, Sierra 13. I'm clearing units right now.
Some hype and got the attention of Taz. He's the next blacklist racer. Guy's nuts and a major heat score, so watch yourself.
control northeast. Possible code 6 street racers have just been reported westbound past Boundary Mall. Unit in the area to start up.
Can you give me more info on that call?
Caller can get a good look at the vehicle. We'll try to get that to you shortly.
I can take that. Are you going to generate a file on this? Disregard that. I got the details on my screen.
Mall. Quadrant should be set up in the surrounding area. Call is still code 6.
This is Unit 2-4. We've got a 1043 between us and our target quadrant. We'll advise on progress.
Members be advised. Supervisor is requesting units clear this call and...
We'll be right back. Ready to go.
You're in. I want to show you something. I hooked you up with access to the police database. You've been building a rap sheet with the cops. The more heat you bring down on yourself, the more hype and bounty come your way. So make sure you keep track of your rap sheet.
Well, 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 what do we got here?
Nothing you're ever gonna get.
You're so sweet. You got lucky. Staying on the blacklist is gonna take a lot more than luck. And you better watch your back out there because, well, you never know what might happen, do you?
What, you gonna work this ride too?
I'm impressed. Taz underestimated you and paid the price. Make sure you never do the same. I'll hook up with you.